conquered all of Europe. We're never going to stop. March down to Turkey.
Insane. Welcome to Anfield, guys. The atmosphere here tonight is actually electric. Liverpool has just arrived. Real Madrid's over there. Yes, where are we here now? Trying to get through the crowd. So yes, I want to try and get as much footage as I can inside the ground tonight, guys. So, welcome back to another Match Day vlog. Liverpool versus Real Madrid. I'm just trying to get through the crowd here when I'm talking to you. Yes, it's going to be an amazing night. The atmosphere is unreal, as you just seen there. But anyway, let's get inside. If you like today's video, don't forget to drop a subscribe on it. And also drop a like on this video too as well. There we are, awesome. Let's get inside. Match Day Vlog Champions League, here we go.
Hey! What is going on? 2-0 already? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Come on, lads, keep your heads up. What?
What?
Yes! Oh my god! I don't have to win!
What a half, eh? What a half. 2-2.
Can't believe it.
What's the second half? Got a coming hand here. Unbelievable. What do you say about that, like? 5-2. know what to say. Threw it away. Guys, there we go. Beat 5-2. Can't believe it. From 2-0 up, cruising, to 5-2 defeat. Real Madrid had were class. They really were in the second half. Once they got their third goal, they ran away with the game. But what can you say? What can we do? It's just one of those nights for Liverpool again. It's been one of those seasons, really. So hopefully we can still kick on from this game here and move on to the next game in the league. But, guys, what can I say? It's just one of those nights. One of those European nights we'd rather forget. But anyway, yes, that's going to bring us to the end of the Match Day vlog here from Anfield. You enjoyed the vlog. Go to check out some of the other vlogs that I've done from my trip here to Liverpool. Go to check out the podcast coming up this week, Wednesday and Thursday, tomorrow and Thursday. The Mirror Army podcast, go check it out. It's available on Apple Music, Spotify, and also the YouTube channel, which the link for is in the description. Right, I want to go here now and head home. So if you enjoyed this Match Day vlog from Anfield, as always, drop a like on this video. And also, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit subscribe below. Okay, from Anfield, very disappointed Anfield. Well, it's a good thing Lewis didn't come tonight because he'd be disappointed, trust me. Anyway, until the next one, guys, goodbye from Anfield once again. See you all soon. Thanks for watching.